We chose Raise because we needed something reliable that we could keep running all the time.
My Raise 3D printer has allowed me to give my patients the absolute highest quality of care in a minimally invasive fashion.
With the Raise 3D, obviously a bigger build space, faster, and also higher resolution.
I picked the Raise 3D printer really for three reasons. The machine was easy to use, and I saw that the price point made it possible for me to buy enough of them, and I'm looking at definitely buying the next level 3D printer from Raise 3D for this facility.
We chose Raise because
Raise 3D products and services work together to create a 3D printing ecosystem. Come to us directly or find us through our global network of resellers. Raise 3D printers are already widely used in multiple industries like manufacturing, healthcare, education, and entertainment. Both of the Pro2 Series 3D printers offer a larger print volume with a 32-bit motion control board for faster, more stable, long-term, high-resolution printing. The E2 desktop 3D printer comes with IDEX, also known as independent dual extruders. IDEX allows the E2 to print in mirror mode and duplicate mode. It has a maximum print volume of 13 by 9.4 by 9.4 inches. It comes with auto bed leveling. Video assisted offset calibration. And a flexible build plate. IdeaMaker is part of the Raise 3D ecosystem. It is a 3D slicing software with advanced features include remote print job management and monitoring, access to the IdeaMaker library, Raise cloud integration, and more. Here, IdeaMaker has a one-click connection to Raise cloud. Raise cloud is an important part of the Raise 3D ecosystem. It is a cloud-based 3D printing management platform that allows users to monitor the 3D printing process remotely. We offer technical support and a 3D printing community for our ecosystem and all of our 3D printers. Request a demo with Raise 3D today.